Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. For today's arrangement, I have chosen earthen pot, which is used for traditional cooking in our area. So I'm going to start with honeycomb gingers and table palm. So the beauty about this honeycomb gingers is their cylindrical inflorescence, which I'm going to use it right now. So as you can see, they give very much beehive appearance. So they are also known as a beehive gingers. So I'm going to use 3 to 4 of them right now. They gives very much exotic appearance. Next I am going to use is alocasia flower. Now this one is very much seasonal and it blooms only in the season of monsoon. So I am lucky to have it right now. So it is for the traditional touch. Coming up next are heliconias. They are my personal favorite, as you must have all known by now. So the beauty about the heliconia are they are available in tons of varieties, lots of color, and the color, as you can see, they are beautiful and vibrant colors. The only sad part about them is not a lot of people know about them. And they are very easy to grow, and they ask for like very less pampering from us. So this beautiful heliconias goes as a filler in this arrangement. We have some of them in our farms, and I am going to add next is areca nut, which is also known as a supari. And some Michelia champaca fruit, which are also known as a chafa fruit. So my all this traditional arrangement is ready right now. If you like, please subscribe. Thank you.